A state trooper was dragged by a suspect's car, according to authorities. Michigan State Police say during a traffic stop, a trooper became physically entangled with a suspect by attempting to prevent him from leaving.
Hey, what did I just say?
The car was put into gear and drove about a half mile with the trooper partially in the vehicle.
Let me out.
Police say the trooper sustained injuries in the incident and is recovering at home.